activating Yosia. Backhand along the goal line. That got on net. Picked off by Trenin before it went across. And Sisson's leveled to the ice by Susie. Got him right between the shoulders. And now we've got a retaliation. Trenin taking issue. Susie. And look at Trenin with the piston-like rights. Coming back to the left now. Two big guys going after him.
Nobody touches Sisson. The Yak goes right after him. Just giving him the left rights.
It's actually Vince Dunn and not Susie. I misidentified. 29 and not 28. Well, boy, did they get after one another.
Fans, everybody out of their seats. Cheering on the Yak. And you like to see guys stick up for their teammates. And that's what Trenin does. He's really come onto the scene and been a physical force in this league. Colton Sisson's down. See, Dunn's cut. Sisson's got the puck right here. Head down, gets hammered. Watch, here comes a Yak. He says, you don't do that to Colton Sisson's. They're going to pay the price. Dunn gets a couple early. Left's in there, and then look at Trenin. Couple left jabs, gets a grab, and just feeding the rights right there, an uppercut. And Trenin, his first fight in the National Hockey League against 6'9", Zdeno Chara. He's not scared of nothing.
You can see Lauzon tried to get over there.
He's a tough guy too, as you mentioned. Lauzon's a physical player.
But now the question is, how do you score this? There's Ian Walsh letting Roman Josi know.
Well, it might be an instigator. I'm not